We need hope now more than ever. Hope isn't wishful thinking. Hope is, biblically speaking, an inward certainty of future blessedness. And that inward certainty, that hope, it changes everything about how you feel, how you live, how you think today. Because we need hope so much, I'm happy that our special product of the month is a classic series that I entitled, I Hope So. It's taken from Romans 5, 6, 7, and 8, four of the greatest chapters in all of the New Testament. It's about rejoicing in a hope that never, ever will disappoint us. When you make your gift to Sharing the Light this month, we want to send you this classic series, or you can download it other means. But we want to encourage you and fill your heart with hope. We need your help and your partnership, because the broadcast and internet ministry of the gospel is more important now than it's ever been before. And I want to thank you in advance for your partnership in the gospel.